A few moments and receive communion. And if you didn't grab those at the door, you can raise your hand and someone will get those to you. You know, we just sang how worthy Jesus is and how he's worthy of every song we sing. How he's worthy of every breath we breathe. And he's worthy because in Isaiah it says that he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. And the punishment that brought us peace was on him. He carried it. And by his wounds we are healed. And this bread and this juice represents what he did for us on the cross. So Lord, we thank you for what you did. We're so thankful, Lord. We're thankful for how much you love us. And because of your blood spilled, all things are possible. And there's freedom, Lord. And we worship you. We love you, Lord. Amen. You guys can take the elements.
Yeah.
There's no one like you. There's no one like you.